Hi guys, thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you're returning, then welcome back. If you are new, welcome. Please consider hitting that subscribe button, hanging out with us for a while, and hitting that post notification bell so you never miss another one of my uploads. My name is JP, and this is Jenna Unfiltered. In today's video, I'll be discussing with you guys the most frequently asked question I receive, and that is how I've grown my hair so long. What products am I using that have gotten my hair to tailbone length? So today I'll be discussing with you guys the different things that I implement into my regimen and have implemented throughout the 11-year hair growth journey that I've been on that have helped me to grow my hair. So if you're interested in hearing those tips, then please keep watching. Okay guys, let's not waste any time and get directly into this tea. I do have some notes here, so if you see me looking down, please forgive me. I wanna make sure that I don't miss any information for you guys. The first tip that I have is to create a hair care regimen and to be consistent with your regimen. I wash my hair every 7 days and my regimen consists of shampooing, conditioning, deep conditioning, doing a treatment such as a hot oil treatment or an herbal hair tea rinse, followed by styling. The products that I use for my wash day from start to finish will all be linked below. Largely, I use my own brand, which is Lovell Hair Care, where we specialize in healthy hair growth as well as maintaining healthy hair. So if you are interested, please feel free to check that out below. The next tip that I have for you guys is detangling before washing. This was a huge game changer for me when I began to implement this into my regimen, because I immediately noticed the reduction of breakage and shedding, tangling, as well as a reduction of my overall time spent in the shower washing my hair. So next time you wash your hair, prep before doing so. You will thank me when you see your water bill. You will thank me when your wash day is a breeze. You will thank me when you see the reduction of breakage and shedding, which will ultimately lead to length retention. The next tip that I have for you guys is to shampoo and condition on a regular basis, not just for the obvious reasons of having a clean scalp and clean hair. Those things are important and do contribute to healthy hair growth. However, when you have clean hair, applying your styling products will make your hair receive, it will allow your hair to receive the product a lot better. Thus, your styles will come out better because your hair is clean. So your braid outs are popping, your twist outs are banging, your twist and curls are out of this world, okay, bars? So I definitely do not style my hair or add styler to my hair with product buildup. I always make sure to shampoo and condition prior to, and as previously stated, the shampoo and conditioner that I use is from my own brand, called Lovell Hair Care. Now, the next tip that I have is deep conditioning. Deep conditioning has transformed my curl pattern. It has transformed my hair. It is excellent source for moisture. It's excellent for repairing damaged hair. It's excellent for reducing breakage as well. I usually gravitate towards Shea Moisture deep conditioners. I love them all. Some of my tops are the Superfruit 10-in-1 Complex. I think that's what you call it, deep conditioner. I haven't seen that one in a while, so I'm not sure if they're still selling it. Another one of my favorite is the Shea Moisture Raw Moisture Retention, something like that. It's in like a brown container. Love that one. I also love the Omega. I think it's like Omega 6 or something like that. It's in a gray container. I love that one. And I also love, I've been loving lately more, the Moisture Intense Hydration Mask. It's like a brown, reddish brown packaging. I absolutely love those. I'll link all of those down below. I haven't ventured out and tried many other brands' deep conditioners. If I'm not using Shea Moisture's deep conditioners, I typically use my own. If you're interested in seeing me whip up a couple of DIY deep conditioners, then please be sure to leave me a comment down below letting me know. And I'll be sure to get that video out for you guys. The next tip that I have is layering your products. Whether you know it or not, layering your products is the difference between a bomb twist out or a frizzy mess, or a beautiful braid out or a tangled mess. I personally like to use the LCO method. If you're unfamiliar, the LCO method stands for liquid, cream, and oil. So before I style my hair, or in preparation for my style, the L that I use, which stands for leave-in, is the Love L Hair Care Nourishing Leave-In Conditioner. The C that I use is the Love L Hair Care Maximum Strength Hair Growth Butter. And the O that I use is the Love L Hair Care Hair Growth Oil. Now, I do want to say, before my O, but after my C, if that makes sense, I do apply a gel. The two gels that I highly recommend are the Wetline Extreme Gel, which is my current favorite, or the Eco Styler Gel. I personally like the olive oil gel, although I have tried the gold one. I've tried the Jamaican Black Castor Oil one. And I think I've tried the argan oil one, which that was my least favorite. I felt like it didn't really give much of a hold, but I do like to have hold to my styles, because once I put my hair up or to style my hair, that's it. I don't touch it for another 7 days. But when I use that combination of those four products, the leave-in, the hair growth butter, the gel, and the oil, every single time my hair comes out amazing. Very minimal, if any, frizz, super shiny, very hydrated, super moisturized, well defined. Hello, that's really the ultimate goal. You want your hair to be bomb. You want it to be fine. You want your hair to be bomb. You want to get those head turns. You want to get people saying, "Ooh, girl, I love your hair." And layering your products will help you to achieve that goal. The next tip that I have for you guys is your tools. Making sure that you use the proper tools for detangling. If I'm not using my fingers, which my fingers are my go-to choice, I also use a detangling brush from my brand, Love L Hair Care. We do sell tangle teasers on our website. I use gentle detangling tools. This will help you retain length. It's very gentle on your hair. Again, my first choice is using my fingers. My second choice is using the tangle teaser or tangle tamer in order to get through my hair and detangle and release those shedded hairs. So guys, with that being said, those are my tips that I have implemented over my 11-year hair growth journey that have helped me to grow my hair to tailbone length. I recently got my hair cut, so no, I'm not tailbone length at this current time. I'm on a journey to tailbone length. My hair currently is somewhere mid-back range. So I'm excited for you guys to come along on this journey with me as I regrow my hair. If there are additional tips and tricks that you have that I may not have mentioned in this video, please feel free to leave them down below. Also, let me know what you think about this video. Give this video a big thumbs up. And with that being said, guys, I enjoyed you guys. Thank you so much for sticking with me to the end of this video. My name is JP. This is Jenna Unfiltered. Until next time.